circularness to it. But we also want to try to use our whole body. We don't want to be one side with the techniques. So I don't want to be here. I'm going to pick this. It's all on that side of my body. No, I do something. I want everything to be equal as much as I can. So as I make this movement, if one thing is coming back, if this is coming back, something has to go in, and then I keep my spine straight in the middle of the tip. Right? So this guy's here, big, straight in the person. So this is, I'm leading first. I'm leading back this time. So this is here. So my other hand is ready to straighten if I have to. So this will lead the person off of you. So I have a greater mind. You can slide back, do an extra turning motion. Here. But control the situation of what distance you want to have with your hands. This is about where I want to work on things. This is within my realm, right? Step back with the movement. Okay?